got mean and good looking, and he's got me in his eye. When he looks at me, I go weak at the knees. Got me going another guy, 'cause he's my big, bad, handsome man. Yeah, he's got me in the palm of his hand. He's a devil to buy. I'm so glad that he's mine, 'cause he's my big, bad, handsome man. Oh, the music he plays, the way he moves me and sways, rocks me to the core. When he sings in my ear, he makes me shiver and leer, leaves me want more and more. 'Cause he's my big, bad, handsome man. Yeah, he's got me in the palm of his hand. He's the devil divine. I'm so glad that he's mine, 'cause he's my big, bad, handsome man. Rugged good looks, yeah, he's got me hooked, got me where he wants me to be. With his arms so wide, he pulls me in by his side. He's the kind of guy that does it for me, 'cause he's my big, bad, handsome man. Yeah, he's got me in the palm of his hand. He's a devil divine. I'm so glad that he's mine, 'cause he's my big, bad, handsome man. The devil divine. I'm so glad that he's mine, 'cause he's my big, bad. I'm so glad that he's my big, bad, handsome man.
The whole rockabilly thing, you look fantastic. When did you start like dressing like the way you did and listening to that music and falling in love with it?
I had my first little rockabilly outfit when I was 13, and really? I had a little quiff the size of a pea. And me check shorts and me loafers that smelled strange. They had some weird wax on them, and I don't think they were made out of pigskin or something horrible. And me little torn ups and me jeans. And then I went through my other phases of, I think I went through goth and, crusty for a while, and I did me whole different bits and tried to conform, but then I went back to how I was happiest, and I love me leopard print and me stripes and stuff, so I love all that. So I went back into it and have a look back. It's just a bit of fun.
It suits you.
It suits women, I think, in general. I love all that. That, you know, the pencil skirts and makes you feel good, and it's a bit of colour, it's a bit of fun.
Yeah, absolutely.
See you.
Somebody